Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today, this is my nighttime routine. So I have a bag filled with stuff. So I have my toothbrush, my lotion, perfume, yeah, and all that stuff. I brushed my teeth just now. But first, I like putting this on. You gotta keep your skin healthy. So, I like this one. This one's clear. This one have sun. And then, this is PM and this is AM. Wow. I was about to say, because this one smells like sunscreen. Since it says AM, it says wet sunscreen. I didn't put it on yet. I just got out of the shower, but yeah, whatever. So I put this. And yeah. Easy. Now, I guess we're going to do a little bit of this one. That's for the morning. That's what it's like. It smells like sunscreen. On my face at night, so just on and put it on. So then, these are my brothers, so I put them to the side where all his stuff is. Here. He has this one too. These three are like the same brand. Yeah, so I'm gonna put chapstick on. This is what I'm going to do. So I'm going to bring this bag that's filled with all my stuff. My shampoo and conditioner. So I'm gonna bring this. I want to dry it out so it doesn't get all gross. So because I just used it. Okay. not done yet. Still wet. So I'm gonna get my towel I just used. But we're gonna water that gets stuck in here. Let's see. Oh, I don't want to squirt that here. Water gets trapped in here. This is new too, that's why it's all coming out. Okay, so far I have my brush, pinky tangle, hair ties, put my hair up right now actually. My vitamins. And yeah. So far, we're going to put this in first. And then this. I'm gonna brush right now. I'm putting my hair like this lately. So this is my bag and let me show you. So we have my shampoos, my bag, vitamins, brush, and anything on it. When I'll talk to me. brother's house, so I really don't know what they have. Well, I do, but I... This one's hot. I don't know what they've got. Oh. Just a bunch. What's wrong with this one though? This one's nice. Yeah. And I just gonna go bring my bag. Now I'm just gonna get my stuff ready. I'm wearing Halloween socks and fluffy socks, so since it gets cold up in the mountain, it should have socks keep me warm. I got these at the dollar store. Looking for Halloween decorations and families. Mom, did you hear me?
What, baby?
Look, I went to the dollar store in the corner. Oh, we're looking for like decorations.
Look. Oh.
These are only $1.
Oh, I love them. Yeah. I love those.
They have like cats. But now we're gonna pack all my shoes.
Thank you.
to my freshman. Mom, should I pack the cooler now?
No.
No? So I guess we won't do that. I think this will be the end of the video, and then I'll do another video later. It's 10 o'clock at night.